Okay.
All right, so I'm gonna show you a couple things about handling Faith, because she's used to her little routine now.
So the first thing is she doesn't really like to look at me out of her good eye. She likes to look at me out of the blind eye. So a lot of times when she's in the stall, she'll have the good eye out. So if you go in, I usually just wait for her to rotate to the bad one. So a lot of times I'll go in, and sometimes she'll do it herself. Sometimes I'll go rotate, look around. Good bad eye. Good girl. And I have lots of really stupid little words that I use when I'm handling her. So she's gotten to the point now where I can just go up and put the halter or the leader up on the halter. But I'll show you, before I was able to do that, what I would do is before I touch her, I say, scary touch, and then I'll touch her. I don't have to do that anymore, but like if she reverts at all, it might help. So she really likes having the base of her neck like on her withers scratch. So a lot of times what I'll do, I'll say scary touch, and then I'll touch her. And that's like our go-to like happy button. If she does something good, makes it really easy. So if I'm gonna touch her, from the sweetheart, a lot of times I'll just tell her, I'll say scary touch. And she flinches less if you just warn her before you do something. And then with the halter, I say clippy clippy time. And then she's a little bit less likely to throw her head around. I should have thought of like less embarrassing things, but. And then she's really sensitive to clucking, so I try not to do it unless I really need her to get going. But most of the time, Tamara's got her going off a voice command, so if you just tell her to walk on. Walk on, big girl. I know, we usually just walk right across. Good girl, whoa. Good girl. And then she has her instant reward button there. Good girl. You want to go walk around the ring? Okay, walk around. Okay. Oh, I forgot to do fly three. We'll do that. She is still a little bit like flinchy if she bumps into you when she's walking. So I've been trying to like accidentally just touch her and bump her while I'm walking so that she gets used to it. But it's really nice to have this really instant reward button here. So sometimes we do a little bit of trotting in hand. If she's really feeling really feisty, we don't have a round pen here, so I'll just kind of hold the end of the rope and jog with her and let her trot around a little bit. She can back up a little bit. Girl. But she's really super sensitive. If you cluck at her, she usually will jump pretty significantly. Oh, that's a good girl. Not so scary today, huh? Good job. We do a lot of walking over poles. Girl. And I was actually going to start doing some like horsemanship in hand patterns because I thought that'd be good for her little brain. Girl, let's go back in and do your fly spray, okay? Yeah. Good job. Good.